Riccioli's signature anchovy pasta.
Andiamo.
Andiamo. Allora, okay. Burro.
Con sal or no sal?
No, no, dolce.
Okay. Dolce.
Dolce. Dolce.
Sweet butter, okay.
Si.
Chef Hassan is from Tunisia, and his background is French, so I think that he really gets a kick out of using butter to coat his pasta. Not to say that it doesn't happen in lots of places in Italy, it does. It's not all just extra virgin olive oil here, but I think that Chef Hassan just likes it a little bit extra special because he's been trained in the French way.
Acciughe.
Lici tutto. Tutti lici.
Sì.
Okay.
Queste qua sono delle acciughe particolari. Sono delle acciughe delicate.
Delicate.
Un po'.
Soft. Okay. Slow.
Bravo, okay. Ecco.
Cook it slowly. Okay. Okay.
In true Roman fashion, Chef Hassan keeps it simple. Just butter, anchovy, and pasta water.
Acqua di...
Di bollitore.
Okay.
Bravo.
So the pasta water. And the butter.
No fire.
No fire?
No, no, no.
No fire?
No fire.
These anchovies are so delicate that cooking over a flame could burn them. So Chef Hassan lets them break down in the boiling pasta water.
Puoi anche metterla.
Okay.
Sul bollitore.
Ah.
Così il sapore rimane.
So the whole point of this is to make sure that the butter and the anchovies and the pasta water is nice and slow so that it just kind of melts together and it becomes like a pool of flavor.
You could tell how Chef Hassan is passionate about what he does. It's like he's looking for that perfect moment. It's all about timing and patience and good taste.
And then anchovies on top?
Basta, molto
perfect. Okay. You see, when you look at this pasta, I mean, it's just, you know, looks like it's glazed with olive oil or butter or something like that. And then when you taste it, that's when the magic starts to happen. Mm. I'm never leaving.